a lot more control of the boat now, Dave. Does it help putting your pressure on that foot? Does it help putting the pressure on one of the feet and lifting it? Yeah. Yeah. What do you think, you did a bit of wobble there, what do you think that was? Maybe more acute an angle. It's because you possibly, your boat was more exposed to the water because of the angle. So always remember, 1 o'clock or 11 o'clock, a lot more smoother there. You went slightly there, but your balance was better, wasn't it, to control it. You slightly went, but your balance put you back into control again. And that's quite often what it's about. You feel yourself go a little bit, then you get your balance right too. Yeah. Sometimes you can go at 12:30. It seems a bit more vibrant coming back this way, doesn't it? Well, it's important for you to build your confidence to be able to do this and build up to it. So if no one's observing what you're doing, much better. The other interesting thing, you realised what you were doing then, that the difference was a lot more smoother because you're looking where you're going. trunk rotation. No, that's where it's lifting up the knee and putting the pressure on that foot. Yeah. But that was a lot more smoother there. Yeah. Well done. A bit higher up there. But you reacted there. How did you react? What did you do? Well, you reacted by actually switching your paddle quickly on the other side and then move back to the other side. You did, and that's the important thing, is starting to do it automatically rather than having to think about it. The thing is, you continued paddling, you didn't suddenly stop. So as I said, it's another thing that you're doing now. You know, even there's a slight wobble, you're continuing the paddle, not stopping. Yeah. It's normally where you sweep round. You got your paddle, you've got your hand here at what we call it, looking at your watch, and your blade is there deep in the water. Oh shit. As you sweep round like that, you're looking where you're going, you see where the paddle is deep in the water like that, and your hand is like as if you're looking at your watch. It's having the hand up here and the blade like that. Yeah, that's normally it. It's up. See this angle here? Yeah. So your hand is here, and it's like looking at your watch. And the angle is there. You see the knife? See the angle of the panel. Breathe. So it's basically, your hand is like that. But it's more forward, don't forget it's more forward. It's forward. Your paddle blade is forward. Yeah, and it's there. Can you see the angle? No, like this. Minute, if you do it on your right side, then you can mirror what I'm doing. So the angle happening there. So your blade is, this side of your blade is that, is like that. No, the other side of your blade, turn your blade round, that's it. And it's here, it's at this angle here. But you see, I do this day where I go, I turn across quite often. The flow would turn me, but I put my paddle, I turn, and then as I'm looking down, I put the paddle here and draw into the boat and down. Because I know if my paddle's there, I'm straight into a stroke. Just do it in the flat water here. Yeah. So just observe the two moves I make. Just observe what the two moves I make when I do that. I'm coming up like this. A sweeping. Yeah. But before that, you watch what I'm doing beforehand. Yeah. Is I'm sweeping here as it turns round, drawing the paddle in and then down the boat, because it means then if you start to tip, you've, at least you're in there ready to, yeah. So let's try it, sweep and then do that support stroke. Don't forget to look where you go. As soon as you sweep, you turn your body. Because look, if you put your sweep in here, your boat's turning, and then you put your paddle in here to come down, you're basically putting like a draw in there and then straightening up your paddle. I feel a lot more comfortable than, say, doing this. Because in that stroke, the bow rudder, you turn like that and put your paddle like that. Yeah, well, that's the one you've been trying to. But if you sweep, look as you're coming round, and then pour the paddle in like that and then straighten it up. The key to it, Dave, is when you sweep like that, look to your back of your boat, and then pull in there, and then down. So it's, as you sweep, and look to the back of the boat, automatically it turns you around. So always think about looking at the back of the boat as after you've swept. Try that now.